So today I'm going to try and make a dish that intimidates me. It's called tahdig, or Persian steamed rice with a crispy top. Sorry if I've pronounced that incorrectly, but I've always been too scared to make it, and I promise I'll post this no matter how it turns out. Not too bad. I think I need to control my temperature better, and my crispy rice to fluffy rice ratio is out. 6 out of 10.